gets it swallowed up. And Muhammad fouls LeBron James and then a technical foul on James. And Muhammad, for some reason, shoves James. And we're having it again. Players losing their cool and their poise here over what seems to be normal NBA fouls.
James shoved Muhammad. That's why the technical foul was called. And then Muhammad shoved James down. It'll be interesting to see if they throw Muhammad out because James fell down. That's just a foul.
So James throwing him down and then Muhammad responding to it.
You know, when I look at it,